one and all. It's Mr. B with Mr. Shark and Mr. Spider.
What? Spiders on me right now.
No more spiders. No.
What? What you doing up there, Mr. Shark? Supposed to be my lookout. Let Spider crawl on my shoulder for crying out loud. Come on, keep your eyes open.
What a lineup we got in store for you today. Super excited. Lot to do, not enough time to go over it all. But we're going to do it anyway because we have a can-do attitude and a growth mindset. Surely took us a while, but we got there. Now that we're at spring break.
How it feels when you get on spring break.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.
Yes, 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 yes. We have the daily do and the daily don't as well. Okay, I did not forget. I did not. Look. What does that say? D-O. Oh, let's see. Do.
Our do of today is do fun things. Woo-hoo! Well, let's see what Mr. Shark has to say about doing fun things. First on the list. What if there are no fun things to do? I got news for you.
Nope. Wrong again.
Plenty more where that came from. What do we got? Let's see.
This looks promising. I've got a feeling
that tonight's gonna be a good night.
Next.
Come on, man. Get out there. Happiness comes from within. So celebrate you.
Celebrate good times. Come on.
We've got one more up there. What does it say? When you do fun things,
everything is awesome.
We still gotta talk about the don't, but before we do, I got a mini don't that I want to talk about with
you.
Don't invite an Ewok to be a guest speaker if you don't speak the Ewok language.
Because when you ask them questions, it all sounds a lot like this.
Don't give up.
Don't give up!
Looks like Mr. Shark's got all sorts of things he wants to say about don't give up. Oh boy. Looks like this one says advice if you're tired of trying. What else we got up there?
Whoa! Easy does it.
If you feel like giving up,
toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty, O Valley of Plenty.
Oh yeah, yeah, now I remember. So it's from that one show with that guy, and I don't know, his most famous line is he sounds like this. He goes,
Who am I to judge? I mean, you know, what? Toss a coin to your witcher, right? Well, as it so happens, I got a coin right here, so let's go for it.
Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty, O Valley of Plenty.
All right, what's next, Mr. Shark? Let's see, let's see, let's see. If at first you don't succeed, just tell yourself,
you can do it!
If I don't take this next one out, it's gonna fall out. So I'm doing it right now. What if my past is full of failure?
Listen up, failure stands for first attempt in learning. It's a good thing!
And if you don't believe me,
it's the past can't hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or learn from it.
I know a lot of us are missing all those friendly faces that we normally see. Don't give up.
Don't give up.
Do fun things.
Fun things!
Stay tuned for more do's and don'ts in the days to come.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.